Hi, I'm Nam. I'm a GP and the clinical lead for the NHS website. I'm here to give you the latest NHS information and advice about coronavirus, COVID-19. Coronavirus vaccine. Coronavirus vaccines have been approved and are being rolled out for use in the UK, in priority order. This priority list is available on gov.uk. The NHS will let you know when it's your turn to have the vaccine. It's important not to contact the NHS for a vaccination before then. The vaccines have met strict standards of safety, quality, and effectiveness set out by the Independent Medicines and Healthcare Products Regulatory Agency, MHRA. Updated information will always be shared on our website. To keep up to date, visit nhs.uk/COVID vaccine. Please continue to observe the following guidance and advice. Main symptoms. The main symptoms of coronavirus are a high temperature, a new continuous cough, or a loss or change to your sense of taste or smell. Most people with coronavirus have at least one of these symptoms. If you have any of the main symptoms of coronavirus, get a test as soon as possible. You and anyone you live with should stay at home. Only leave your home to get a test. Anyone in your support bubble should also stay at home if you've been in close contact with them since your symptoms started, or during the 48 hours before they started. Get a free NHS test to check if you have coronavirus. Find out who can have the test and how to get one by visiting gov.uk/get-coronavirus-test. Please continue to wash your hands with soap and water often for at least 20 seconds. You can use hand sanitizer gel if soap and water are not available. Wear a face covering when required to do so, and maintain social distancing guidance. Use the NHS 111 online coronavirus service if you're worried about your symptoms or if you're not sure what to do. Visit the NHS website for up-to-date information. The NHS COVID-19 app is now available to download in England and Wales. Thank you.